because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remained within the sound of silence. Unless the streams all walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. If my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. And no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Who said I do not know? Like a cancer grows. Take my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops fell, echo in the wells of silence. And the people that whispered in the sound of silence.